Witam, witam serdecznie, Lhesi się kłania i moi drodzy, dzisiaj zaczynamy sobie ponownie z patrolami w grze Police Simulator Patrol Office, ale od razu wam mówię, co będzie jutro. Jutro na pewno spotkamy się w naszej gierce o tym, Dead by Daylight, oczywiście. Bardzo możliwe, że spróbuję też w Ark Survival Evolved zagrać oraz albo pokontynuować Assassin's Creed 2. Nie było tego bardzo dawno. Bo tego. No i będziemy mieli też cały dzień z DBD. No to właściwie odpalimy maratonik. Silence w sobotę i pewno inne streamy też będą w sobotę jeszcze. Dlaczego dopiero teraz odpaliłem streama? Wiecie, trochę się zmęczyłem tą pracą na dziś, ale ten. I dopiero teraz dałem radę jako tako się pozbierać w całości i jak wiecie, no. Dałem radę dzięki temu się pozbierać i wznowić nagrywkę. No wiecie, jak to jest, kiedy macie kiedy macie robotę, a robota praktycznie po pracy wyglądacie, jakbyście wypili ze 4 fudy, nie? No to trochę nie jest to ja nadal jeszcze jestem nie w formie pełni, dlatego też postanowiłem, że jednak to zagram, bo miałem zagrać w DBD, miałem zagrać w Ark Survival Evolved albo w Apex Legends, ale zrezygnowałem z powodu tego, że zwyczajnie no nie miałem siły. A my kontynuujemy sobie tego. Limit alkoholowy wynosi 0,08. Dobra. Hmm. Dobrze. Nasza Emma jest z nami ponownie.
Excuse me, I'm in a bind. Can you help me out, please? Excuse me, officer. I'm trying to find the hole mark. Can you show me which way?
Sure, it's right here.
We require support. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
Forget it. I'll figure it out myself.
So, we are cute, I think.
I've detained you here because I saw you jaywalking.
Yes, but I looked carefully beforehand.
I have to fine you for jaywalking. It will cost you $25.
So much money for such a small infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Jakiś był wypadek tego wiązania, nie wiem gdzie.
Nice to see you, officer.
Hey there.
Gdzie ten wypadek był?
I've detained you because I saw you throwing litter on the ground.
I pay my taxes so that the local municipality can do its job.
I'm not going to fine you and just let you go with a verbal warning.
Thanks a lot, officer.
You're good to go. Bye. I stopped you because I saw you littering.
Is this really such a big deal?
I'm issuing you a ticket for littering, which will be about $25.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Po co robić igły widły? Dobre sobie.
I detained you because I saw you littering.
Yeah, so what?
I have to arrest you for DUI.
Please, no.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Nie, no ładnie. Nie dość, że gościa zatrzymałem, to jeszcze mandat wystawiłem. Siemka, witam. Podobnie.
I've detained you here because I saw you jaywalking.
Yes, but I looked carefully beforehand.
I'll soon be at your location. I just parked nearby.
I have to fine you for jaywalking. It will cost you $25.
Why does it cost so much?
I'll go ahead and take the suspect into custody.
Everything's
fine. Don't resist and
get
into the police van.
Bye.
No choice. Oh, yeah.
Hey there.
Nie ma to jak patrolować sobie okolice. Prawda?
I stopped you because I saw you littering.
Is this really such a big deal?
You're being ticketed and fined for up to $300 for drinking in public.
I don't have that much money.
I have to issue you a ticket for littering. Which will cost you up to $25.
My lawyer will take care of it.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
No i co, moi drodzy? Miałem taki stream należący do tromieni codziennych.
Good to see you again, officer.
Hi there.
No i ładnie. Chcesz śmieci na ulicę? Mierz się z karą. O, przejdź akurat przez ulicę, jak miło.
I had to detain you because I saw you littering.
Oh, I wasn't really paying attention. Sorry.
I'll let you go with just a verbal warning for this one.
Many thanks, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. The reason you're being detained is because I saw you littering.
My bad. I'll be more careful next time.
You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of cannabis. You're being arrested. Please move onto the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
O Jezu.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Yes, I think I wasn't in full control of my car.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Hey partner, I just parked near you. I'll be at your location soon.
Hey.
Hey, partner. I'll take the suspect directly into custody. I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the patrol car. At your service, officer.
Hi, citizen. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
Hey. Hey. Can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
No, jak widzicie, mamy trochę nowych akcji. Holownik stoi w korku.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
Gościu ćpał i jednocześnie udało nam się być świadkami wypadku. No trochę korek jest, ale...
Hey! Hey! Can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
I didn't see anything much. I can't help you, officer.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
No i tyle.
Hiya.
Hi.
Hello.
Please cancel the arrest. We no longer need it.
Understood. Recalling backup to the precinct.
Trzeba od nowa ich zawołać, bo to jest skarang.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
take the suspect into custody. Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
Dobra, nie mam pytań.
I'm sure this person is way too fast.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
I might have been driving too fast. I'm so sorry. Hey!
All right. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
Okej. A jak tam te trzeźwości na narkotyki?
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. You're under arrest for driving under the influence of narcotics. Please move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer. That person was driving very fast. It's dangerous, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I've got a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly.
Hiya.
Hi. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location. Your shift is over, officer.
Dobra. Spróbujemy sobie zresetować całą misję, bo jak widzicie, gra jest na tyle jeszcze niedoskonała. To jest Early Access, więc wiecie, oni mogą mieć tak, że po prostu niektóre rzeczy się bugują.
Your shift is over, officer.
No, wreszcie mamy radiowóz.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Dobra, tu nic nie mamy. Dobra, tu jest areszt. Masz już radiowóz. Pamiętaj o przestrzeganiu ograniczenia prędkości znaków drogowych, gdy się śpieszysz, włącz sygnał świetny syrenę. Ostrzegaj uczestników ruchu żyjących się pojazdów uprzewidywanego. Użyj sygnału, by zatrzymywać jadące przed tobą samochody. Tak jest. Syrena 2, sygnały świetlne. widzę. Nie, zbagowana strasznie. Olewam to.
I need to detain you because your car has excessive smoke.
I knew I would get caught. Damn it!
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. Show me your driver's license, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Sprawdź kartotekę, wykazanie niezgodności danych.
Officer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I've got a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will
I just parked close to you.
Shortly.
I will arrive at your location soon. Hello? I'm here to bring your suspect into custody. Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
I have to.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
Mało alkoholu, żeby spowodować wypadek. Ale nadal coś mi nie forsuje.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs.
Amfetamina. Jeszcze protokół.
Here's your accident report.
There's nothing in this report.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'll manage.
You're near the area where the suspect was spotted. Stay alert and keep your eyes open.
You're under arrest for driving under the influence of narcotics. Please move to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I've got an injured person. I need an ambulance.
Let me see. Can you hear me?
Hi. I'm here to take your suspect into custody.
I'm all right.
More shocked than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own?
Please.
We need to take a closer look.
Do not resist, and come with me to the patrol car.
Okay, Doc. I can manage. No. I just saw the accident after they'd already crashed.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
All right. What have we got here? Can you hear me?
It hurts. But I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah.
Hi, officer.
I think I can walk.
Hello to you, too. Let me see your ID, please.
Here, take it.
Nieważne dokumenty.
Okay, what's going on?
You're under arrest for carrying a fake ID.
Well, I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
You're a terrible cop.
We need you to get to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the
ambulance. I'm taking these cuffs off.
Thank you, officer.
Jakby wypadek, żeby racjonalnie drogi. Ale z kolei oskarżamy o wykroczenie. Nieważne dokumenty.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Okay.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I've got a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Szary garnitur, czarny garnitur. Okej.
You're good to go. Bye.
Officer?
Hello. Your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Czekajcie, bo znowu mi się coś zbugowało w tej grze i nie mogę się ruszyć z tego miejsca. Ta transmisja... Na transmisji danych... A jak... No mi się tego się działa, dobra. Co się z tą grą dzieje? Jezu kochany, muszę ją cały czas resetować. Wiecie, jakie to było frustrujące, kiedy gra mu się nie ładuje normalnie? Musisz ją co po chwila resetować?
You have been detained for driving a smoky vehicle.
I think it looks cool. I'm sorry, officer.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Okej, pozwoli na broń nie ma. Chodź zostać, okej.
It's fine. Have a nice day. I've detained you here because I saw you jaywalking.
No, officer. We need
support.
I did not.
Who's available?
I'll manage it.
You're near the area where the suspect was spotted. Stay alert and keep your eyes open.
I have to fine you for jaywalking. It will cost you $25.
Why does it cost so much?
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Tyle w temacie.
Yo!
Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Ah, tutaj jesteś.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
I stopped you because you match your description.
You got the wrong person.
Klucze, marihuana.
I have to arrest you because you're carrying an excessive amount of marijuana on you.
What?
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
No i mamy kolegę. Cześć, Arbus. Nie, nie jestem dobrym kierowcą, tak to nazwijmy.
Hi, officer.
Hey, partner. I'll take the suspect directly into custody. I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
Hi, citizen.
Okej, muszę wrócić do swojego wozu. Tyrać 180 metrów.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Jezu, nie ten typ.
I was driving under the speed limit, officer.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
Dobra, alkoholu ta kobieta nie ma. Ale nie znaczy, że nie na przykład.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs.
Amfetamina. Dobra.
Yeah. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of narcotics. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that!
Please take your accident report.
This report is basically blank.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Druga.
This person was way too fast.
This is your accident report.
There's almost nothing written here.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. You're being arrested for DUI. Please cooperate.
Please, no!
Oh, wie panie, co za sprawy.
Your shift is over, officer.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Dobra. To teraz zdjęcia z miejsca.
I'll take charge of the suspect, partner. Please cooperate and come with me to the police van. I have no choice. Nice to see you, officer.
Co my tu znajdziemy?
Hey, partner. I'll take care of the suspect. Don't resist and get into the police van. No choice.
I've got a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Jezu. A Jezu, kochany. Muszę poprawić trochę model sterowania, bo jest to rodem z koszmarów. Dosyć już tych bugów. Następna misja to możesz jechać na złom. Dobra. Okej, rozpoczniemy służbę i idziemy już do menu oraz kończymy streamka, moi drodzy. Kwestia jest taka, że jeszcze jest jeszcze będziemy mieli okazję się spotkać w tej gierce. A mi wypada podziękować wam za oglądanie. Mam nadzieję, że film wam się spodobał. Jeżeli tak, zostawcie łapkę w górę, subskrypcję, konstruktywny komentarz, follow na Instagramie, Twitchu. Trzymajcie się, do zobaczenia, cześć.